But keep your Kenworth running strong for regional ball or hall and laws. Air suspension is a nice soft ride, and the fairing's got a toolbox inside. Piano hinge doors stay quiet and square, and that huck bolted cab ain't going nowhere. 600 horses charging straight and true, and it's aerodynamic to save you fuel. But if you got a big truck brought, if you want it, there's a big truck on. Said if you got a big truck brought, if you want it, there's a big truck on. Johnny, picture a semi in your mind, the flat nose grill and the red oval sign, the classic looking semi, it was defined by the Peterbilt, the 389. The new model's got a slope grill hood, and that lets you see the road real good. If you like that, that's just fine. For me, I drive a 389. But if you got a big truck brawl, many names. They're all a little different, but one thing's the same, whether Sterling, Mac, or Western Star, a big rig brought it to where you are. If it's Freightliner, Eagle, or Volvo, or Ford, or Playboy mud flaps, or baby on board, hauling solid gold or a load of manure, a big truck brought it, you could be sure. Sing if you got it.